there will be more and more security threats which will be coming in. We are talking of things like IoT, the Internet of Things. Now remember, when we talk of Internet of Things, we are talking of internet becoming all-pervading in all fronts of our lives, right? Now if that is so, the security mechanisms, programs, softwares which are required to control the growth of IoT have not been developed, and it can become a major problem for the unsuspecting populations who try and pick up products which are IoT.